Imagine running a comb through your hair and watching clumps of it falling out day after day. This is the reality for millions of people worldwide who suffer from alopecia areata. It is an autoimmune disorder that attacks your hair follicles, causing patchy hair loss. Alopecia can have a devastating impact on a person's self-esteem and quality of life. On July 26, 2024, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approved deuruxolitinib for severe alopecia areata. Deuruxolitinib is a JAK inhibitor medication that targets the root cause of the condition. In alopecia areata, the body mistakenly identifies hair follicles as foreign and attacks them. This process involves CD8 T cells infiltrating hair follicle root sheaths, releasing interferon gamma. This cytokine binds to the interferon receptor on follicular epithelial cell, activating the Janus kinase, or JAK pathway, specifically JAK1 and JAK2. This leads to increased interleukin-15 production, which binds to interleukin receptor on the CD8 T cells, further activating the JAK pathway and enhancing the interferon gamma production. This positive feedback loop results in CD8 T cell proliferation and destruction of hair follicles. Deuruxolitinib selectively inhibits JAK1 and JAK2, reducing inflammatory responses around the hair follicles and promoting hair growth. The approval is based on results from two large Phase 3 clinical trials, THRIVE-AA1 and THRIVE-AA2, involving 1,220 patients with severe alopecia areata. These patients had at least 50% scalp hair loss, which persisted for more than 6 months. They were randomly assigned to receive twice daily deuruxolitinib or placebo for 24 weeks. This figure represents the severity of alopecia tool, or SALT score scale, a measure of scalp hair loss ranging from 0 to 100. A score of 0 indicates no hair loss, while a score of 100 signifies complete baldness. Doctors use this tool to describe the severity of alopecia. At the beginning of the study, the average patient had only 13% scalp hair coverage. After 24 weeks of medication, over 30% of patients taking deuruxolitinib experienced 80% or more scalp hair coverage. This is a significant result, as the FDA requires medications to regrow nearly all scalp hair, approximately 80%, to be considered effective. Additionally, up to 25% of patients had nearly all of their scalp hair back, with more than 90% coverage, at 24 weeks. Deuruxolitinib is the third Janus kinase inhibitor approved by the FDA for severe alopecia areata. It follows baricitinib, approved in June 2022 for adults, and ritlecitinib, approved in June 2023 for patients aged 12 and older. These three JAK inhibitors have revolutionized the treatment of alopecia areata. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.